Technological advancements and breakthroughs have reached an unprecedented height in recent human history, and many extraordinary achievements have been made, including the creation of some of the very first generation of humanoid robots. Quite a large number of the bots presently living in different countries across the world today are female bots, and the reason for this is not very far-fetched. Female bots are generally perceived as being more human than male bots, and are also better endowed with more positive human qualities than male bots. These female humanoid bots are increasingly gaining repute as some of the most intelligent and gorgeous women on the planet, aside from having hyper-realistic looks and features, the likes of which have never been seen before up until now. But what are some of the top female humanoid bots in the world today? And just how so human are they? Hang on as we explore some of the most reputed female humanoid bots that are present. These bots are setting precedence in the advancement of artificial intelligence and robotic designs globally. Without further delays, here are some of the most advanced and most realistic female humanoid bots in existence today. Nadine. Nadine is a humanoid social robot with natural-looking skin, hair, and realistic hands that were inspired and created by Professor Nadia Magnanat Thalman, a scientist at the Nanyang Technology University in Singapore. Being a social robot, Nadine was designed to be able to interact with humans and also with other robots. Nadine is very much socially intelligent, and she's able to respond to greetings, make eye contact, and remember all of the conversations she's ever had with any human. She's likewise able to recognize people she has seen before and partake naturally in just any type of conversation. This highly intelligent bot is also able to answer questions in multiple languages, taking cues from people and the things in her immediate environment, as well as imitating behaviors and emotions using movements and facial expressions from whomever she's conversing with. Nadine has an automated personality, and she's able to alter her demeanor using facial expressions, human-like gestures, and upper body motions. Nadine never forgets a thing like we humans do, and she's able to accurately recall facts and events that are related and connected to every human she's ever met. Nadine is also a bit of a storyteller and can read stories, display graphics, tell stories on a Skype session, and even perform some secretarial duties like sending emails. Nadine functions effectively like a human as her local AI makes her fully aware of everything and everyone in her surroundings at all times. She's able to diligently collect visual and audio inputs from her immediate environment using her 3D depth cameras, a webcam, and a microphone. Nadine has an inbuilt perception layer that gets activated by stimuli from her environment. The activation levels of her perception layer likewise vary based on how she processes each stimulus she receives. After a stimulus is successfully processed, it gets transferred to the interaction layer that allows her to respond however she sees fit. Nadine has also been involved in many live performances on stage and continues to interact with people from all over the world and across different fields. She was dubbed the world's most realistic humanoid robot at her maiden public presentation during the Human Plus The Future of Our Species exhibition at Singapore's Art and Science Museum, an event in which she was the major highlight. She's currently working as a customer service representative at AIA Singapore, and she's able to handle common questions that the brand's customer care representatives usually get. Chihiro Kenai. Chihiro Kenai was unveiled for the first time by the popular Japanese brand Toshiba at a trade fair and tech conference in Berlin in February 2016. She's Toshiba's latest generation of humanoid robots, and because she was going to be unveiled in Berlin, the German language was added to her repertoire. She's designed to act as human-like as possible, and also has a modified machine control system that makes her movements much smoother. Chihiro Kenai is being further developed to make her a viable product for the tourism industry. She's presently stationed at an information desk where she accurately responds to questions from guests, especially about the conference of her unveiling. Chihiro Kenai became the first robot to make an appearance outside of Japan and was preceded by earlier models in the series, most notably Chihiro Aiko, which debuted at Japan's Keiatech Tech Show in 2014, and Chihiro Junko, which was launched in October 2015. Hitoshi Tokuda, Toshiba's research and development specialist, noted that Chihiro Kenai is a much improved version of the earlier models in the series. She has improved software and hardware, which features a highly efficient air pressure system that makes her movements stable and helps to prevent vibrations as she moves. Like her predecessors, Chihiro Kenai can respond to questions in English, Japanese, and Chinese, and can additionally use sign language. Her very human-like looks make her very approachable, and there are plans to deploy her for activities in the health sector as well, especially in caring for older people. Erica. Erica is undoubtedly Japan's most acceptable and loved humanoid robot with her hyper-realistic human-like features. She's been adjudged as being the most beautiful bot ever made, and she's likewise super intelligent. She has an advanced Android system that enables her to accurately understand natural language. Aside from her beautiful facial features, she has a synthesized human-like voice and can make a variety of facial expressions. Erica's designer, Dr. Hiroshi Ishiguro, is a famed and intelligent robotics laboratory professor from Osaka University. She's described Erica as a communicative robot companion, even if she mostly resides from a digital file implant that she carries. Erica was designed to be a talking companion, and she's especially targeted at Japan's fast aging population, most of whom live alone, and often crave someone to communicate with and have casual conversations. Dr. Hiroshi Ishiguro has repeatedly asserted that Erica can hold conversations as though she has a soul and a mind of her own. Erica took 5 years of diligent research to build, and she's actively reshaping the robotic culture in Japan. Erica's highly attractive facial features were specially created using sample photographs of 30 beautiful ladies. This allows her to reply to inquiries using facial expressions that are startlingly comparable to facial expressions made by real humans. With modifications, Dr. Hiroshi and her team have also been able to greatly improve Erica's ability to understand and accurately respond to questions. Jia Jia. This high-tech humanoid bot was developed at Hefei University in China, and her design was based on the facial characteristics of 5 of the university's female students. Jia Jia's AI level is still in development, and this causes lags while interacting with humans. Nonetheless, she has very beautiful facial expressions, can blink her eyes, nod her head, and also answer verbally to questions asked. She's currently in use as a receptionist, and she's able to hold basic conversations as well as make special facial expressions as instructed. She's China's first human-like robot, and her designs are positive that she heralds a period of advanced technological adoption. Her creators, a team of engineers from the Chen University of Science and Technology, identify that AI robots like Jia Jia would soon see widespread adoption by Chinese companies in performing seemingly rudimentary chores in places like restaurants, nursing homes, hospitals, and even households. According to their forecast, this adoption would begin less than a decade from now, and Jia Jia could be the first of such robots to take up a role. Jia Jia is always dressed in traditional Chinese attire that adds to her charm and also has flowing black hair. She can, however, get confused when asked too many questions in quick successions. The team is still actively working on improving Jia Jia's AI interface, and she's expected to be able to answer questions about the weather, hold basic and simple discussions, as well as identify the gender of whomever she's discussing with. Sophia. Sophia is presently the most advanced humanoid robot in the world, and she also holds the record as the first robot to hold legal status as a citizen after she was awarded honorary citizenship by the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia in 2017. She presently has more rights than any other woman in Saudi Arabia. Sophia is a very lively social robot that was created by the Hong Kong-based firm Hanson Robotics, and is the most advanced of the Hanson's robots to date. She's been on numerous TV shows, and has been invited to countless interviews. She's widely considered a media favorite, and she's presently making out a great career in marketing. Sophia's face is made of frubber, an advanced nanotech skin that gives Sophia her actual human physique, and allows her to accurately replicate human-like gestures and facial expressions. She's able to give a charming smile, wiggle her eyes and mouth, and nod her head. Sophia's responses to questions are the most human-like of any robot in existence, and her attitude is modeled after the characters of British actress Audrey Hepburn and Dr. Hanson's wife. Sophia can reason very realistically, and this is so because her thinking is powered by the Mind Cloud, a deep neural network and cloud-based AI software and data analytics tools. Her cognitive design likewise enables her to maintain eye contact with whomever she might be discussing, recognize and recall faces, analyze and understand speech, and hold very human-like interactions in general. She's increasingly learning new interactive skills as she grows her intelligence using her learning algorithm. Sophia can impressively express over 60 human emotions, which, again, goes to prove her status as the most intelligent robot in existence. She's been able to develop very serious relationships with many humans, and she's been able to do this because her programming allows her to be emotionally and logically intelligent. Humanoid robots like Sophia constitute no threat to humans and will serve more diverse purposes shortly that will put them in a position to offer tangible assistance in solving very complex human problems.